I'm Joseph Willmot. I'm the head of research and development here at Thermal Hazard Technology. Thermal Hazard Technology is based up here in Bletchley. What we do is we make calorimeters for the thermal evaluation of hazards for both the chemical and battery market. As the name suggests, Thermal Hazard Technologies is used to assess thermal hazards. What that does is it equips our end users in both chemical and battery with the information to be able to design better and safer systems. What characterizes THT as a company is our ability to work very closely with our customers, mainly due to our facilities that we have in-house for able to test our customer samples on our systems to be able to understand the challenges that they face. That application knowledge allows us to understand the problems that our customers are trying to solve, meaning that we can ensure that our systems are designed to be able to solve those problems. The IBCx is a modular calorimeter, which means you can get resolution from certain points of the cell under test, whilst also providing precise thermal control, equipping our end customers with much more resolution and much more detail of the efficiency of their cells under test. Where THT and JULABO work together is for the countercooling of our systems. JULABO provides a robust platform to facilitate that requirement for us. The IBCx currently operates with either an A45 or a W50 circulator, but we are intending to expand upon the range of circulators supported because it is a modular system and therefore will be able to support different configurations and different JULABOs will be connected to the system. We decided to work with JULABO because of the pumping capacities that the JULABO units have. It allows us more flexibility with our heat transfer fluid circuit design, which will be accommodated for by the capabilities of the JULABO. We'll work closely with them to ensure that the right system is spec'd for the right unit and making sure that therefore the optimal product is and solution is given to our end users. Trust within any OEM organization is obviously very important. And the speed of response and the open and honesty that we receive from the JULABO team is very beneficial. We're looking to develop new solutions to support our existing customers in both the chemical and battery markets, but we're also looking to diversify our products to look into new emerging markets and challenge the next series of thermal hazards that the next generation of calorimeters will solve. Our collaboration with JULABO has been extremely fruitful for the past 5 years. And I can only see us wanting to have that collaboration continue to grow and strengthen.